Yes, I'm Victor Sorensen. I'm the director of the AEPJ, the European Association for the Promotion of Jewish Heritage and Culture. Well, I think that it's a fantastic initiative because it's bringing light, and I think it's very symbolic that it's called a Torch Initiative, no? Because bringing together all these histories and stories, it can give us a lot of awareness about the richness of the heritage in all religions that are present in Europe. Well, I think that actually religions can play a very important role in order to glue and connect and to give a very important message in order to strengthen our cultural identity. And it's part of the future, and I think it's very present and very rich. And I think it's like young generations must be part of that dialogue that is happening in Europe nowadays. Crec que el paper i el rol que juguen les religions avui en dia a Europa i el diàleg que es pot promoure entre elles pot ser molt ric per tenir consciència de la vitalitat i del patrimoni que hi ha a Europa en aquest moment i també crear i construir junts una Europa millor.